We will start just there at the Jeff Reid Centre, some 30 minutes or so. A gold for Guernsey in table tennis's team event. They went 3-1 up. We can show you the live, the pictures of how they did it through the women's doubles pair of Alice Loveridge and Dawn Morgan. That was a big win. They went on to close it out to win 4-2 and retain the title that they won in the Isle of Wight 4 years ago. That is a gold for Guernsey in table tennis's team event.